When I left school, I went to college, then I went into the workplace briefly, and then I went to university, and then back into the workplace. I'm now proud to say I'm a member of the Scottish Parliament for Moray, and also Minister for Further Education, Higher Education and Science in the Scottish Government. So I, of all people, can certainly say there is no wrong path.